Hi all, welcome to the next episode of LiveChat Tips. It's time to learn how to improve your customer service using groups in LiveChat. Groups are teams of chat agents. They are very useful if you have multiple departments handling different cases, such as sales and support. Thanks to groups, your customers will always get straight to the person they need to reach, and your agents won't have to transfer them from one agent to another like a hot potato. You can assign different groups to different parts of your website. For example, in an online sports shop, a customer who starts a chat at a basketball section can talk about accessories with an expert, and another visitor who is looking for a discount on swimming goggles can start a chat with a swimming specialist on a swimming subpage. You can also add a group selection to your pre-chat survey to let customers choose the department they want to talk to before the chat starts. For example, if a client needs to get help, they can select the support team in the pre-chat survey, and they will be automatically assigned to your support agents. If they have questions about your products, they can choose your sales group and get assigned to someone from the sales department. Let's see how it works. First, create a group in the agent section. Second, add your agents to the right groups. You can create as many groups as you wish. You can also assign an agent to multiple groups. Try it out and see how using groups can speed up your customer service.